Hi, today we will talk about beakers and flasks. They both measure volume in milliliters. They are not very accurate because the water can concave. If you want a more accurate measurement, use a graduated cylinder. With a flask, you can use a stopper to hold in the liquid. When measuring with a beaker, look at the right side when measuring water because the left side shows you what's left in the beaker. You can also mix chemicals with these instruments. Thanks for watching.